Sundar. And I was created by Vincent Adkins. I do many things. I can jump around. I can dance. I can do flips. I can do almost anything. But you know what? I like to have fun too. That's right. I'm the one. The only one. But of all the things that I like to do, my most favorite is to dance. Music, please.
Hello, Dr. Siegel. My name is Vincent Adkins, and this is my Week 3 video on Quest and on Spore. First of all, I'd like to say when I first got the password to Quest, I couldn't get in. It was a little tough because I really wanted to see what this game was going to be. And talking with my classmates, found out that other people had trouble getting in, so I didn't feel so bad. But after I got straight and got into the game, in the beginning of the game, it was felt a little lost because I really didn't know exactly where to go. Talking with the guide and going to some of the different areas, but as I worked through some of the areas and got on a mini quest. The game was very interesting. I could see where this would benefit students tremendously. I was on an adventure where I was a reporter, and not only did I have to report on things in the community, but I had to gather evidence for a fire that was going on, and I had to talk to people and get clues, and I thought that was a very interesting quest. It had places where if I were using it in school, there was a pre-writing section for students. There was help with the pre-writing section. There was help with gathering information and the final draft. So all in all, this was a very interesting quest to be on. I thought it was a lot of fun, and I look forward to going back on and using it again. I actually have a few of the teachers interested in the game, and I'd like to get more information on using it in school for some of the students. So I look forward to getting on and going through Quest again. All in all, like I said, I think it's a very interesting game. It could use maybe a tutorial in the beginning, something that just kind of points you in a direction. Helps you move along through the game. Other than that, I enjoyed it. On to Spore, creating my creature. That was fun. That was having a chance to try different things out and be creative to work with the technology to create it. So I'm looking forward to our last game, and I can't wait to get started. Thank you very much.